magical light stole into the cave, slightly illuminating the goblins who had fallen asleep. Suddenly, all the goblins had a dream about the paradise of Rainbowland. It was a wonderful